¿Qué piso?
Same as you, asshole.
Nobody did.
Haley, it's your uncle, Colton. You remember me? I need to get you home, sweetheart. Are you hurt?
No, I'm not hurt.
You sure?
Yeah.
Nobody's hurt or touched you in any way?
No, please just get me out of here.
Nobody touched
it. Yeah, and for that, you're gonna get off easy. Be back in a second. Safe now, all right? I'm gonna need you to keep your eyes closed for me, okay? There's things out there that you don't need to see. Okay, I'll see you. Come on. That's it.
Thank you.
you. Those guys. Why did they take me?
I'm gonna have to ask your dad then.
Stepdad.
Yeah, stepdad.
Vengarás a tu hermano, sobrino.
La neta, te estoy diciendo que el pinche gringo salió de la nada.
Nadie sale de la nada. Sé que no era otro cartel. Nunca escogerían a un gringo. La chica. ¿Quién era?
La hija de nuestro contacto en Villa Nogales.
Walt Reynolds.
Sí. Le metió mano al paquete en la última entrega que nos echamos allá en su rancho. Yo pensó que nos estaba robando, pues lo llevamos la vieja. Trata de chingarnos. Nos chingamos a ellos.
¿Y?
Y sí. Cuando robó el paquete y dijo que se le perdió. Tu sobrino sabía que estaba echando mentiras, por eso nos dijo que nos lleváramos la vieja. Para hacerlo sufrir un poco. Hasta creo que le gustó la vieja.
Mi hermano podía tener a cualquier puta que quisiera. ¿Por qué chingados le va a importar alguna niña gringa?
Nomás te estoy diciendo lo que pasó. No se la quería dejar ir. La quería proteger.
Y déjame adivinar. La llave de la habitación donde se mantuvo esta pobre chica también está en la cadena. Con el disco.
No sé.
No sé. ¿Por qué no sé?
Pues se la ha de haber llevado el pinche gringo.
Oh, ahora es un pinche gringo, ¿eh? ¡Habla!
No fui.
Está bien. Todo está bien, ¿eh? Un soldado no se esconde cuando familia y amigos están muriendo.
Did they hurt you?
Fine. Okay.
Thank you. I know where else to turn.
I didn't do it for you. Or that asshole husband of yours. I did it for her.
But you still did it. Thank you.
Well, the men I did it to are gonna have friends, Angie, and they'll be coming, so better go get your stuff together.
Trying.
Well, I know you're doing your best.
Look, Weston, I gotta go, but I'll see you at the game later tonight, okay? I love you.
I love you too, Dad.
I thought I was the only one dealing with Victor these days.
Victor is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that, Señor Garcia.
He played roulette, a young man's game. The bullet won. Regardless, it seems that Walt Reynolds may have a house guest. I would like to speak with him about it.
Yeah, look, with all due respect, I can't do this anymore.
You're still receiving our payments, yes?
Yeah.
Well, with all due respect, Sheriff, I am not Santa Claus delivering gifts without expecting anything in return. To Salis.
I'm listening.
I want you to go to Walt's place. And I want you to detain him, this guest if he's there, with Walt and his daughter. And I'll be down there shortly, and I will deal with them myself.
Yeah, who is this house guest anyway?
I'm sending you his picture now.
That's Colt McCready.
He's Walt's wife's brother.
Do you know this man?
Yes, I do. He was a soldier, but no one's seen him around for a few years. He's been on the run.
Well, this gringo killed some of my men, y mi sobrino. I have my own way of delivering justice.
Uncle Colton?
Yeah.
I have a clean shirt for you.
Thanks.
Yeah. You know, I hardly remember you.
I spent a lot of time overseas.
I remember we went hunting once.
You remember that?
Yeah, you shot a deer.
Yeah, that was before your dad died. That's before a lot of things.
Before Walt.
Yeah, well, I didn't exactly have a lot of options.
Well, there's always options.
God damn it, Angela. I told you you shouldn't have called him. You got any idea the shitstorm that's going to rain down on us now?
I had to do something, Walt. For all I knew, you were in hiding and you were never coming back. And who could blame you after you screwed over the people that you did?
What are you talking about? I had everything under control.
You can't even control your own five senses.
Get in the car. We're leaving.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Yeah? How many people you ghost?
trying to get her back here, huh? They ain't safe here no more. None of us are.
You listen to me. My sister and her kid are gonna put you and this place in the past. You are never gonna see him again, understand?
Hey. Now look, I already gave them back what they thought I took. I didn't even think they'd miss it. I gave it back. They were supposed to give her back.
Yeah, well, they didn't.
This is all your fault, goddamn son of a bitch.
Angela, listen, I told you I was gonna get her back. You gotta believe me. I came back here for you. For both of you. So we can all get the hell out of here.
Goodbye, Walt. We're going. Come on, Haley. This ain't right. This is our home.
Well, you should have thought about that before shacking up with that son of a bitch.
How dare you put this on
me? Oh, what, like you didn't know? Don't give me that. You know. Maybe not everything, maybe not the ins and outs, but you ain't stupid.
Yeah. With me, he found a piece of property where he could make some money running drugs across the border.
Yeah.
But without it, we would have lost this place a long time ago.
Our family put their lives into this place. And you let him run it into the ground.
What was I supposed to do? Jim died and Haley was left without a father. God bless him. He was a good man. But he left me with bills and debts that I couldn't pay. And where were you? Away doing God knows what.
Good ever come from you talking to the police, Angie?
It ain't no good gonna come from you talking to these here. Quick, hide in there. Come on. These are cops, not cartel. I'll take care of this.
All right. Let him get back to you, and then you take Haley and you get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Is everything gonna be all right?
Son of a bitch. Jasper.
How's it going out here? Alderaan?
What the hell's all this about, Sheriff?
Well, Walt, unfortunately, it's about I'm gonna have to put you under arrest.
What? What for? This is bullshit. I didn't do anything. Why are you stirring the pot, Calloway? Me and you were cool.
I'm afraid there's no getting around the stirring. Ain't my call.
All right, give me your hand. Let's go. Look, you'll never see my ass again, all right? Just tell him I wasn't here.
Come on.
What exactly brought you and your boys out here?
Come on,
Sheriff.
Damn it, Sheriff! Hey, just listen to me!
Get over here, damn it.
Where's Colt, Angela?
Where is he? I haven't seen my brother in years.
Harboring a fugitive is a hefty crime.
What is it you think Colt did, Sheriff?
Well, word is Walt here hired him to cut down some people over in Sonora.
Hey! I had nothing to do with that!
Get him out of here!
That was all her idea!
Get him out of here!
They kidnapped my daughter. Sheriff, they had it coming.
Wait, kidnapping?
Is this true?
Yeah.
Look, Sheriff, I don't know what the hell's going on here. But if what she says is true, we should be getting this girl some help and trying to figure this shit out.
Relax, we'll call Dr. Braces and have her come down here.
Calloway,
hey, you're not the sheriff, Wyatt. Am I clear? Don't ever question my authority.
Since when do we give a shit about what goes on across the line?
Since it trailed its blood back over into Santa Cruz County, that's when. And your brother killed a couple of cops over there to boot.
Then they were dirty if he did. Colton may be a lot of things, but he ain't a cop killer. And you know it. Not for no reason.
Angela, there's warrants out for Colt's arrests. Have been. You know that. But just because I know him doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop doing my job. I'm the law down here. Now, where is he?
I told you. I ain't seen him.
He's in the bunkhouse! Colt, he's in the bunkhouse!
He's the one you want, not me!
Listen, I'm gonna figure out what the hell's really going on here somehow, right? Come on.
Come on, let's go.
Stay back here. Good sound, right?
Jasper Calloway, it's been a while. Now, we know you're in there. We just want to talk. Come on, Colt. Come out with your hands up, and nobody else has to get hurt, including you. Colt, this is your final warning. I'm coming to you as a friend.
All right. Wyatt, Logan, go in there and drag his ass out. What his sister said was true. He won't try and kill you. Angela's first husband, he used to be sheriff. Him and Colt were close. Cop killing ain't his thing. Not if he ain't done dirt.
Is that why we're here, Sheriff? Is he gonna kill you?
Wyatt, why don't you just do your job and I'll do mine, huh?
Look, please don't hurt him! He saved my life. They're the ones who should worry about getting hurt.
I got this. You got it right. Let's go.
Get him back alive. Go!
Someone had taken your boy, huh, Jasper?
I would have called the police. Let's go. Your phone, please.
Can we at least cut some kind of deal here now, huh, Calloway? I mean, we've technically both been working for the same spics, right?
I already made my deal, Walt.
Calloway, come on, man. I gave you Colt. I just want to go.
We all make deals.
Will you at least tell Senor Garcia when he gets here that I tried to help catch the guy that 86'd his men? Can you do that? Will you at least do that for me?
Shut up, Walt.
Boys, did you get him yet?
Still working on it, Calloway. We're on his ass.
What's really happening here, Jasper?
Sometimes we just get in over our heads. We all have a part to play, Angela.
Whether we like it or not.
I'm gonna shoot his tires!
Okay, what the hell are you waiting for?
So does Walt have a house guest?
MacReady took off toward them hills back there. My deputies are in pursuit as we speak.
This hombre killed some of my best soldiers, Sheriff. A few of you guys might just not got it. Reina, vete con Cruz. Y busca al gringo.
Señor Garcia, sir, I just want to apologize. See, I didn't have nothing to do with any of this. This is all my wife's doing. This has all just been some big misunderstanding.
Apology accepted, Reynolds. If you could tell me about the drive my nephew Victor wore around his neck.
The what?
Get out.
No llore, no llore. Por favor. Ay, qué preciosa, qué linda. I can see why my nephew went so crazy.
Don't you touch her.
Please don't hurt us.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't make me. Listen, listen, listen. Let's talk. I'm sorry my nephew has taken you, okay? I'm sorry. It's not something I ever would have allowed if I've ever known. I put Victor in charge for a reason, though. He's very smart most of the time. I trusted him. I had him keep this chain around his neck.
You're safe now.
You know what I'm talking about.
The one with the flash drive.
So you have seen it.
It's not something that everyone wears.
Where? Do you know where it is?
No.
Si alguien tiene el disco, es el gringo MacCready. Ponlas en la casa.
Ahí está el gringo. Shot anybody before?
Drop it! Drop the gun!
Sabes qué hacer. Averiguar si lo tiene. Si no, kill him.
Con placer.
Friends of yours?
I don't got no fucking friends.
Hey, gringo! We just want to drive.
What the hell's he talking about? What is that?
I don't know. All right, they got the high ground. We gotta move.
Wait. What about my partner?
Your partner's dead. You stay here, you're gonna be dead too.
Brother.
Yeah. And I'm gonna kill you, little bitch. Let's go.
I haven't been able to raise my deputies either.
Lobo, tú y Aguilar, tomen uno de los vehículos y vayan a ver si pueden encontrar a Cruz.
Simón, jefe. Vamos.
this man called. You said you knew him.
Yeah, he saved my life once, years ago. I drove my car into a pond. He saw it, pulled me out.
You ran your car into a pond because you'd been drinking all day.
But you said he was wanted. For what?
He was a soldier. A highly decorated one at that. He was a loose cannon. He went crazy in Iraq, put his superior officer in the hospital. They tried to jail him for it. He's been on the run ever since.
My brother disobeyed an order that would have disgraced him and his uniform. Something you clearly know nothing about. He gave them everything. They just turned their back on him.
He's a gun for hire. Armed robberies, abductions, sometimes gets paid to kick people's asses. He's a low-life drifter. Stays off the path. Impossible to track. No real possessions, so nothing he can't walk away from.
Nothing he can walk away from.
My brother's coming back for us. He's gonna kill all of you.
Still alive. The drive, what's on it?
Told them everything. Names, bank accounts, stash house locations. The drive's the only place information exists. It's the only way Garcia can find them.
Wyatt, Loken, do you copy?
Wyatt, Loken, come in.
Still no word from my men. They're probably out there lying dead somewhere because of all this.
Soldiers die, Sheriff.
They're not your soldiers. They were cops.
And they were here because of you. What do you think was going to happen?
I didn't have a choice.
But you had to consider the possibility.
Look, I told you, I don't want to be a part of this anymore. I've done all I can here, haven't I? The girls, you've got them. They're not going anywhere. Surely your soldiers can take it from here.
I'd say you earned your salary today, yes.
Yeah. Forever.
How's your kid these days? You don't just walk away from a guy like me, Sheriff. We'll take care of things on our end. You just do your part. figure out how to clean up your mess like you always do.
Jefe!
Get him! Tráela ella también! Gringo! Gringo! I know you're out there! If you don't come out, I will kill them!
He's gonna kill us anyway!
Shut up! This is your last chance! If you don't come out, I will kill your niece! Like you killed my nephew!
No!
Okay! You want to drive, right?
You have it.
Maybe.
Mantengan su posición. No sé lo que este gringo pueda hacer.
Where is it? They go first.
If you do have it, we could kill you where you stand and then rip it off your corpse. You're not in a position to negotiate.
If I have it, you better be sure first.
Ortiz.
Drive.
Get back!
Thanks for coming back.
Don't thank me yet.
They killed Walt.
They had and I would have.
Pablo, tomen la parte de atrás.
Sí. ¿Por qué no quemamos la casa?
No, no, el disco se puede quemar. ¡Nuestros hombres están en la casa!
We need help.
I need you to send the state police to 1165 North Angley Road as fast as you can.
Please stay on the line, Mr.
No, no, wait, wait, wait!
Sorry I couldn't make it out to your game today, buddy.
It's okay, Dad.
There was,
Don't worry, Dad. I know you're working hard, and I know you're doing it because you love me.
How'd you do?
I did really...
Come in, Calloway.
My team was losing at first, but when I got up to bat...
I'm gonna have to call you back, Weston, okay?
Okay, Dad. Bye. I love you.
Bye, son. What do you got, Chelsea?
Hey, Sheriff. Sorry, I tried calling Wyatt and Logan first, but couldn't get neither to answer.
Yeah, I sent them out on an errand. They're probably out of cell range.
Well, I got a call from the McCready place out on Anglin again. She's saying something about needing some help.
What else she saying?
Well, that's it. She sounded pretty rattled, though.
Zavala, dale a la vieja.
Yeah, well, you know how they get out there. Walt's probably been drinking, that's all.
Hold on, Sheriff. Just a minute. I'm hearing gunshots. This doesn't sound like a domestic dispute no more. She said she wants to talk to the Stadies, but the Reynolds is your domain. What do you want me to tell her? Sheriff?
Yeah, tell them I'll be right out there.
Miss Reynolds, stay calm. Help is on the way.
They're coming!
Okay.
Sheriff, the line went dead.
Ramos. Pablo.
Ramos. Pablo. Contesten.
Tomen la casa.
Stay low!
Ellos están entrapados arriba.
You got ammo?
No.
You're hit.
I'm all right. I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I just wanted something better for her, but I could end up getting us all.
No, no. And nobody getting killed here today but them. You understand me? Yeah.
Hey, gringo! I just want to drive!
Fuck you!
What the hell is on this thing that he wants it so bad?
Records, bank accounts, I don't know, drug dealer shit. The roof. Go. Get out of here. Just go.
What about you?
Don't you worry about me. I'll keep him occupied.
No, I already called the state police. They're on their way right now.
No, it'll already be too late. Just get out of here. Go. Get out of here now.
Disparen al techo.
Thank you.
asegúrate de bloquear su camino. The gun. Drop it. Out. Out. One of you.
You never should have threatened my son. Where's the drive?
Colt.
Yeah!
yourselves. Go on.
Hey!
Choice. Maybe you can do something with this.
State police.
Bad times.
Ain't no good ever come from me talking to the police, Ange.
And ain't no good gonna come from you talking to these here.
Hey, Colt. Don't be such a stranger anymore.
I've been standing up like a tree. The birds in the sky made a home out of me. Walking this road, trying to carry this load. You know, sometime everybody got to fall down. Sing, everybody got to fall down. Sometime everybody got to fall. Everybody got to fall down. Sometime.
everybody that you ever know, and everybody that you ever seen, they got to fall. Got to fall. Sing, everybody got to fall down. Sometime everybody got to fall. Everybody got to fall down. Sometime, great God, everybody got to fall. Gravity is a mighty thing. You try to get up, it brings you down again. Say, what goes around must come around. And what goes up, you know it's gotta calm down. Sing, everybody got to fall down. Sometime everybody got to fall. Everybody got to fall down. Sometime, great God, everybody got to fall. You know that your best friend, they sure got to fall. Job was a good man, you know he had to fall. Everybody that you ever know, and everybody that you ever seen, they got to fall. Got to fall. Got to fall. Got to fall. Everybody that you ever know, and everybody that you ever seen, they got to fall. Everybody got.